which it won't surprise you to know is the world's most complex lighting system, of course. Of course. Every single light bulb on Crossrail is condition-based monitored. That'll blow your mind. 500,000 light bulbs, all of them, I don't know why either, but it happens. But in the future, it's an example of we're creating a railway that will set utterly the global benchmark of railways. And as a British engineer from the northeast of England, engineers once in Britain created the utter edge of what is possible. And we're doing it on Crossrail. So it's tough yards. But Adam, David, and Daniel, come here because you've done brilliantly. Come on, everyone.